So as you can see, the family members will be arriving almost at the same time. Since we're such a big family, he cannot control, especially the kids. When at the sight of the lechon, they cannot help but attack it. So it's a food riot, literally. They will grab it, they will, you know, literally, pinch it. Sometimes I will be assigned to do the cutting, and I'm so scared that I might cut somebody's fingers. So it's like that, until my sister Carmen will call everybody's attention for the grace.
I knew when Christmas was coming, when my mother would start baking ensaymada. And she would start buying clothes for everybody. And on Christmas Day, our cousins from Manila, from Baguio, we will all converge at my grandfather's house. All the female cousins will be wearing identical clothes. It is a common practice in the families in Pampanga to hold these lunches. And from what I hear from my friends, they have the same menu. There was a long table, which I happened to inherit. My grandmother would put banana leaves all around the table, and in the middle of it would be the lechon. And then they will bring out the nilaga, and all the trimmings. That's why it's called Ligang Pasko, because everybody's having nilaga at Christmas time. Afterwards, what we looked forward to was the dessert. It was always buko sherbet made with pandan and gatas damulag, which is gatas ng kalabaw, with all the kakanins, of course, The traditional fruit salad, it's made of like a custard, a yolk custard, and queso de bola.
The Ligang Pasko, for one, is really, for me, such a revelation and striking sameness that every town of Pampanga cooks it and serves it during Christmas Day. And then, of course, there's the fruit salad, all because of the presence of the American Air Base at that time. So it's pretty much the same all over Pampanga. It's the getting together of family. You would think you're living in one family or in one town. It's always a blessing to try new things, visit new places, build new lives. But there is also a healing kind of joy when loved ones return to each other and band together over heartwarming food and conversations. A Christmas Day feast is not just about cooking the best dishes. It's about cooking from your heart, for your loved ones.
Bola.
So keep those Christmas traditions alive and have a joyous celebration with your family. Merry Christmas, to all! Hi, Gabby! Yeah.
Merry Christmas, Papa
Aldi.
Merry Christmas to...